Hello again, my friends. Welcome back to the Iron Man Collector, where the goal of the account at this point is to make a sick Iron Man, have fun, and to collect as many items as possible to the collection log. It has been a very long time since you last saw this account, so bear in mind some of the clips are very old. But without any more blabbering, welcome back to the Iron Man Collector, and I hope you enjoy.
You know, we stay skilling. I just love skilling in this game. It's the only thing I enjoy. But 91 Hunter. Bro, as if I cannot do that. I need 70 fletching. Why is my fletching level so pathetic? What's going on here? So as you can see, we have 350k of the arrow shafts and 350k of the headless arrows. I think I'll go for 1 mil of these. Just because it's nice AFK, I don't have to play the game. I can just make headless arrows and feel like I'm making progress towards fletching in the future. I just love AFK skilling. It is just, I don't know why I just like it so much. I love skilling in general. 99 woodcutting. Who knew that this would be my second 99 on this account, but there it is. Cool. I am not done with my goal of 1 million headless arrows yet. I am doing these every time I'm AFK. I'm just sitting here to use, making some arrow shafts and chilling. Wow, it's not often I meet somebody as accomplished as you in woodcutting. Yes, give me the cape. Stop yapping. Yes, please. Thank you very much. 99,000, no problem. I'm rich like that. We have the woodcutting cape. This gives you a 10% increased chance of spawning bird's nests. That is very useless, but oh, and our farming cape trimmed. Wow. Oh, I just got Big Shark. Hold up, I just got Big Shark. All right, so that was a nice surprise. I don't quite remember how many sharks I had when I started going for that. 1.8k sharks, so that was like, I'd say 1,500 sharks for that. Not bad at all. Very lucky, I think. But yeah, now I gotta do something else. Maybe going back to Redwoods. I don't think anybody is surprised that I've been AFKing a lot of redwoods again. So we hit 15 million woodcutting XP. That is absolutely bonkers. No beaver yet. I am trying very hard to find another AFK thing, like super AFK equal to redwoods. I just don't really see the benefit of doing redwoods. It's only the beaver that I can get from here. Yo, it's your favorite birdhouse only Iron Man here, 92 Hunter. Let's go. Hey, look at that. I've been catching a fair few of these while just making some headless arrows, and we got the Elven Signet. That is so cool. Actually, another collection log slot. We haven't had many of these in a while, so there's a new one in the log there. That is so cool. Looking at the drop table of the Crystal Implings, I don't think there is any reason for me to do this anymore, like to go out of my way to hunt for them. This is pretty fortunate. It's a 1 in 128 from those Crystal Implings, and we have only caught 64, so pretty good luck on that. So that's all the combat achievements from Temporas completed. I don't know why I completed them. I just think the new system is pretty exciting, like the point-based system. So as you can see, that's Temporas 8 out of 8. I haven't played, I've just AFK'd ever since they added the point-based combat achievement system, which I think is pretty cool. Cool in a way that it makes it really so much easier for me to get these tiers if I eventually want to go for them. Maybe this is something I could do in the future. It has been brought to my attention that there is another skill that is as AFKable as woodcutting, and that skill is fishing, and we need 80 fishing for it. So I'm going to finish 200 permits, just for funsies. You know, there's a few items that we are missing from here. I'm going to get 200 permits from here, get 80 fishing, and then I will try the method out. Oh, there we go. 80 fishing. Easy as that. Well, here we are with 210 permits. I think this method I was doing was pretty good. It was from the wiki. It was pretty fast permits and decent XP. But as you can see, we are missing pet, harpoon fish, tome, and the fish barrel. The fish barrel would be the nicest thing to get for Karambwan fishing. So let's hope we get that. Now, let's get fishing. Oh, yo! Big harpoon fish, 1 in 1.6k. That is so sick. That is so sick. Although the pet, I'm just looking at the wiki, the pet is 1 in 8,000. So if I ever want this log, it will be here for a while. But that is so cool. Unreal. I did not get the fish barrel. How is that possible? I still don't have that sweet fish barrel for fishing Karambu ones. But we do have 8 out of 12. We're just 674 and we don't have the fish barrel. Well, I'm not too upset about it because we have the big harpoon fish. Welcome to my new home for the foreseeable future. So, shout out my friend Pick. He told me about this. This is the only other skill that I can think of that could be as AFK as those redwoods. We did not get the beaver. We are 15.4 mil XP there, but this is the new wave. So this is 35,000 XP an hour in fishing. I think I can 5 minute AFK this. And yeah, I just sit here fishing, and whenever I get a full inventory, I don't need to bank or anything. I use the hammer. And yeah, look at that. We get Tarkle, and this will be so great. What also is nice about this method is there is no banking involved. I just smash these whenever I get these. There should be some passive income because you get you're supposed to get onyx boat tips, but I'm not seeing any of them. Okay, there's the first one. And then lava scale shards, which I got sold, just add for some herb lore XP bank. So that's cool. Tackle can be used for an onyx. This is good. Somehow I have managed to gather 6 mystery boxes, so we still don't have that stale baguette on this account. We have opened 30 of these in the past. These will bump us up to 36. Let's see, can we finish that random event log today? That would be so nice. Oh my, what? Well, that's not bad.
Oh, there's only two new quests. This is Treasure 2 and Path Glue Free. Gotta do those. I guess last time I played this account, I was just fishing infernal eels. Yeah, I have 450k tackle and almost 90 fishing. Oh, this is a collection log. Crystal weapon seed. That's a first. The gauntlet. Where is it? Nice. Well, I'm pet off log, but that's so sick though. I just got a hit points level. Wait, that's level 90. Okay, don't die. But level 90 hit points. That is amazing. There is no way. There is just absolutely no way I just get a crystal armor seed. I have 5 out of 6. I need one more. I'm glad to be back in this game. Now Well, it's one more seed, and man, that is so lucky. That is actually quite disgusting. But the shard stack is looking like, let's see, I need so many shards though. I only have 895, no, 933. So I am quite far away from having the corrupted bow and the armors, but there's still more CG to be done. It is always so weird coming back to an account that you haven't played for a while. But I'm slowly getting my thoughts together. So previously, my plan was to upkeep miscellaneous so I could get mahoganies and maple logs. Maple logs I wanted so I could bank fletching with the headless arrows, but I ended up doing a lot of wood cutting and just AFKing like U logs for headless arrows. So I think I have 99 fletching banked with headless arrows if I was to make them into broad arrows. So I don't know what I need for miscellanea now, except for mahoganies. I will go for mahoganies instead of teaks because the construction itself will be a lot faster. And I think getting GP, I might regret this later, but I think getting GP for the mahoganies, it should not be an issue, but I could be wrong. I'm not sure how much GP you get in this old school Iron Man. So obviously when I wasn't playing the game, my kingdom ran out. I just deposited 1.5 mil in there. So I have no idea what my secondary resource should be. If you guys have any tips on that, do let me know in the comments down below. But it will not be maples because I do not need those anymore. So it is either, I think, coals or herbs. What do I need coal for? We did a lot of smithing. Let's go for herbs for now, and you guys can correct me and yell at me in the comments for doing this wrong. So full on mahoganies and then half on herbs. Now, shall we see how much we have gathered here? Collect resources. Wait, hold on, 25,000. We need 35,000 mahogany planks for 99 construction. I just did the maths. That is incredibly close already. That's way. That's I would think that it would take longer to bank 99 construction, but maybe I was mistaken. That's booming. It seems we have to do some not so fun things. So we need a granite shield and a split bark body. So that means we need to do Chaos Fanatic for the body, and then I think some trolls for the granite shield. Well, would you look what that is? That is my granite shield, 14 kills later. Perfect. I am so lucky. Look at that, Casey. Three, and we're out of here. Now, just. Well, we might need the legs later on for a step, but for now, we're out. I don't actually have the level requirements for this new Desert Treasure 2 quest. Well, I'm kind of unsure if I can even kill the bosses in this quest, but I at least want to give it a go. So, level 75 fire making is what we need to get. So it is Winterthal time. I haven't been back to this place in a very long time on this account. Oh, it's crazy how fast XP this is. But there's 75. We only have 64 KC there, but let's see if we can get something cool out of these packs. It seems we already have three pieces of the outfit, which I honestly didn't know that we did. Oh, Burnt Page. That's a new collection log. That is very nice. Always happy to get them collection logs because that is still the main purpose of this account. That is what I want to do. Can we get another pop-up? No. All right, there it is. The Path of Gloofree quest completed. I'll try to get a few kills on the Warped Terabirds for the new scepter. It could be nice before we get the trident. There is just no way. That is so stupid. That is so stupid. I just got another armor seed. I was kind of hoping I would go dry for this. That is nasty. Oh my lord. Oh great heavens. I'll still be doing a lot of this for the shards though, because I need to get my bow corrupted. But I mean, that's one gauntlet log right there. 81 KC, and we have the enhanced and six armor seeds. That is so stupid. That is so stupid. Oh! You did me dirty with this one. The question is, do I keep this and try to get the. Because I have every single other item, but I don't have the bottoms. I mean, it wouldn't hurt to do some more Winterthal on this account, to be honest. I just got pet. I just finished the entire log. I just finished the entire gauntlet log in 90 KC. Well, it is official. I no longer need my CG lock. So if you would like some of it, please like and subscribe, and maybe we can put some RNG your way as well. I'm so shocked. I am actually so shocked. Oh, it's so beautiful. It actually looks so good. Such a good looking pet. It's a 1 in 800. So yeah, my drop rate here has been pretty good. 90 KC. We've been hitting them drop rates. Oh, I just hit 75 fletching in Winterthal. Somehow I am about to die here, but this will be 80 fire making. Yahoo! Well, let's have a look into these crates. Please. Well, I don't deserve the bottoms yet, to be honest, but I do hope that I get it in these because that would be just fantastic. Let's see if we get any collection logs. Just a reminder, this is the log at the moment. So 103 kills, 5 out of 10. At this stage of the game, the things you get from Winterthal are not that good, I don't think, for me, but there's some mech supplies in there. I'm getting some dupes. I got a torch there. And then I got the gloves I saw. Ooh, that is a new piece, but that is the hood. Well, it's something, I guess. Next opening maybe at 150 or something. But oh, I really want to get this elite clue done. Last reward of the day. Yee, this was so. That is number 7 at 113. I think I can exchange that for shards. Amrod. How many do you wish to trade? He better not scam me or anything. Crystal Armor Seed. All right.
250 crystal shards for that. That's actually huge. I hope I don't need the extras for anything. I hope I only need six, because if I need more than six, that's tragic. Alrighty, we have 50 crates. Can we hit these bottoms, or will I be Wintershod locked? Please show me that. Show me that pop up. I wouldn't mind. Yes, wait. Is that? That is it, right? I would have only had to do 20. Man, I did 50 for no reason. But let's see if we can get a tome or a pet. Wouldn't that be cool? But that means I don't have to go to Wintershod anymore. I'm happy. And I can finish my Elite Clue. Nothing else. But yeah, we got the bottoms. We're happy, we're happy. Oh, and we got boots as well. We log in today. Oh, there's a full outfit, just missing pet and tome. That is actually the perfect scenario. Yeah, that was the last step as well. Look at this collection. Look at this collection. Oh, 13 elites in there. Almost 30 hards and mediums. A lot of beginners and easies. That's juicy. Okay. I wanted to see if I could get lucky with this. 143 KC, we got the Warped Scepter. So that is our budget trident out of the way. And in the next episode, it is time to get our quest guide back and try to do the Desert Treasure 2 quest, which we will use this bad boy on. So I hope to see you then.